What's going on, guys? We are back with some more End of the Show 22 Franchise Mode with your Chicago Cubs. And yeah, well, yeah, we're gonna lowball them. He probably won't take the deal. He's been a I'll be willing to pay you. Third base coach decided to retire. Except the yeah, yo, coaches in this game go like so fast. He has decided to exercise his option. Yeah, he was a big part of our World Series run. Yeah, a Weaver's not a bad depth arm for us. Yeah, I think Tim Richards is going to be ready in next year. Thing is, though, he's not fast enough to be a center fielder, so. Well, the thing that, I mean, it's not too big of a concern, but it's just, like, we're in, like, a weird spot because, like, we're coming off three back-to-back-to-back World Series. After back-to-back divisional losses. Second base, one thing I want to add to the 40 man and Mark Thomas. Yeah, Thornton is a guy that I do like a little bit. Or at least I'm intrigued by him. Someone, I know Destiny has put together some quality years. Settle in. This is. Did he accept? Holy shit, Mountcastle actually did accept it. Two-year. Honestly, I want depth at the position. Antoine Bird. Yeah, they have two guys that are under contract. He's not in the 40 man, he's not eligible. Thomas is one of those guys that can give us some length. So, no, yeah, I don't think I'm too interested in trading away him. Holy shit, Mason's. Whew. Yeah, Mason did really well last year. Ramirez, I think, will go in the World 5 draft. And see, is Ramirez worth protecting? Yes, he is. Okay. I like that hits per nines up there, and so is his stamina. I like that a lot. I think I was gonna pick. Santana is definitely, I feel like he's gonna get picked. really want to lose them. They're cheap options, so. No one's offering my contract yet. Someone please offer him a contract. Looks like we're set. Max Myers is off. He's the second best pitcher and he has no offers. I can't believe this. He's the third best guy out there. DJ Hall goes to the Mets. Okay. Spencer Howard. Yeah, you know, we can fly through this. Cubs guy. Jimenez was eligible? Oh, I don't know. Someone who's not Cubs. Okay, so we do need to sign some things for depth. We need a triple A first baseman for one. Matt Olson? Perfect. Second baseman, I think we can probably use another one. Catchers, we need a backup for Triple I. Third base, yeah, we can call up Seaver. Shortstop. Yeah, we can help a guy who goes to AAA. This guy to double A. Nice. Yeah, I think we're good in outfielders. So that's catchers, we could use another one. First baseman, we can use another one. Maybe for the big music back of shortstop. Downs, no. Walls, no. Wanna come back? Tim Anderson, wanna come back? Joseph Ortiz, Dansby Swanson now. Yeah, let's go with Mr. De La Cruz. He's a decent fielder, so. We got some money to spend, so. Severino. Pedro Severino's fine. So who's putting us over? Yeah, move him to Triple I and remove him from the f really. Who do we elect? Wave. fuck's sake. Marshmallow. Khalil Watson's going to Boston. That's interesting. Signed. Story signed. Okay, so Melvin from the 40 man. Now this one's gonna be hard to finesse. We're gonna have to remove someone. So if we look to trade, Ramirez. I'm gonna be honest, yeah, Ramirez is looking like a is looking like a long reliever at this point in his development. He's looking like a long reliever potentially. Chavez. And I will just show you what our plan is. Our plan is gonna be something along the lines of either this. So we still keep those two lefties in the rotation. Yeah, so that's gonna be the plan for season. Is this season 10? Yeah, I think it's season 10. And also, we have some big free agents to sign, so. Five-year, yep, I'll give you a player option. Can we get this down to, say, 30? Nice. We got him on a team-friendly deal. Yeah, if we can. If we can get him at like a $10 million. So yeah, so before we do anything irrational, yeah, I think we'll probably trade away Clark. But anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.